Hi, I'm Carly from Michaud's Salon and Spa. You're watching Joy TV.
I am Miguel, and you are watching Joy TV.
Hi, I'm Michael Stenerson from the SoSur Eagles, and you're watching Joy TV.
Joy TV, a division of Zuma Media, is dedicated to providing programming that is educational, inspirational, and entertaining to viewers of all ages.
As of November 29th, all across Canada, Bell will be broadcasting Joy TV 10 on Channel 656 and 11 on 591.
Wonderful for our community because it will be able to show a true representation, a reflection of the community in which we serve.
Your story.
This Dragon Boat team is 15 seasons on the water.
Your community
is a celebration of cultures, their music, and, oh, it smells so good, their food.
Your news.
We're joyed to have the fact that Joy TV will now be broadcasting across the country. It's time for people to hear Surrey's story.
It gives Surrey and the Fraser Valley a bigger voice out here.
I think the addition of Bell adds approximately 2 million households to our distribution. We've taken a Greater Vancouver station and a local Greater Winnipeg station and made them national services.
Our preaching show, Building Bridges Through.
It's really a matter of great joy that Joy TV is now available on Bell all across Canada. All my friends and relatives are really excited about it.
It's great that it promotes diversity and can't wait for it to be in every home.
Joy TV is part of Zuma Media, an organization devoted to looking after the interests and rights of Canadians as we age. That's 15.1 million people in Canada, or what we refer to as Zuma Nation.
All media platforms, broadcast, digital, and print are specialized in this new demographic that marketers have yet to fully appreciate, but will eventually rediscover. I'm Leah Bolton.
And I'm Dean Atwell with Joy TV News.